Henry?
Yeah?
We met, what, 3 weeks ago? Just over?
Yeah.
It's been an intense time, hasn't it?
It has.
What have you got from it so far?
What have I got from it? I've got, well, I suppose it's cliche that it sounded, a better understanding of Shakespeare and sort of my own abilities or capabilities of being an actor. I've been able to trust people in my acting group in ways that I've never been able to trust about anyone before.
Right.
Except for my closest friends.
Okay. And do you find that the program has been a nourishing, rewarding place to study?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Absolutely.
Have you surprised yourself in class?
Occasionally.
Yeah?
I mean, I've always known that I've had a large presence and a big voice, but I suppose, yeah, the way I can sort of affect people, or have affected people in some of my performances, really startled me.
Because, of course, in class you got to play the little boy, Mayhew,
yeah.
Which was a deliberate cast against type.
Exactly.
How did you find playing Mayhew, the little boy?
At first I was extremely sort of worried about it, like I wasn't sure how I was ever going to do this, but then I thought about how scared a little boy would be, and I sort of just generated that into my own sort of anxiety into the character, and after that it was really smooth and actually worked a lot.
What would you say when you get home, and how would you sum up your experience to your family?
I've been thinking about it, and I just don't know how to do it in a way that would convince everyone of how much fun and how much I've learned here. It's really been difficult just to put it all together. It's been really great.
And what's your favorite memory so far?
Oh dear. There have been, I suppose, the readings in class. There have been really just some really beautiful memories of us like working together and building up on things.
Do you remember that class where we did an extract from The Taming of the Shrew?
And yeah.
Five people were in tears. I was really shocked. I was like, oh, no, come back, be happy. It was a really intense class, wasn't it?
Mm.
But you're enjoying it and you're finding it really,
You
know, hitting all the buttons.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Good. I'm so glad to have you here.
I'm glad to be here.
Good luck for Thursday.
Thank you.
Take care.
Thank you.